the bottom corner of Helen and Marie Ellis's family of dust down there. Can't do what a husband does. He can get the back end out there, ship to the dirt, and don't worry about it. But Anne Marie is more of a casual driver than what Ian Ellis is. Okay. There it is, eh? Here it goes. Tulip. Oh yeah, Wes Cedar, 195. Ali Collins, away. Magna. Showing her own number. All right, down we go. We have still got that Magna broken away. Okay. Well, can't see much trouble with that one. Ali Collins, Port Perry. That one's making a move on. This is a ladies' race. We've got the back marker now. 118. Oh, we've got 66. I'm sure she'll have to drive in, because Cassie Priestley is back in fourth, fifth position. There she goes. Yeah, well done. Alyssa Moore. She's got to pick the spots where she can go there. Anne Marie Ellis got the V8 power against this six-cylinder Datsun, I think it is. In that car going down there pretty well on the bottom there. So what's going to happen here? This is it. We've not got much time left in this now. As we can see on the track here now, we've got that
Yeah.
going quite well in that position there too with Jackie Harding. Okay, so there it is. Had to work from behind, and that's one thing about Jackie Creek.